A summoner was there with us in that plaza, that had a fiery cherub in his fassa, for south aflame he was with Eyan Narwa. As hot he was and lecherous as a sparwa, with scarlet bruise black and peeled beard, of his visage children were afeard. Their nas quicksilver, litard, ne brimstone, boras, ceruse, ne oil of tartrenon, ne oin the man that wal the cleanse and pinta, that him make helping of his huelcas huinta, nor of the knob a sitting on his jenkas. Well loved he garlic, oinons, and the glenkas, and far to drink in strong wind, red as blood, that wal he speak and cree as he were wold. And one that he well drunken had the wind, than wal he speak in no word but Latin. A few termes had he, two or three, that he had learned out of some decree. No wonder is he heard it all the day, and eke knewen well who thought that Jay can clap in one as well as can the pumpa. But whoso could an other thing him gropa, than had he spent all his philosophia, a question quid juris wal he crea. He was a gentle harlot and a kinda, a better fellow shall the men not finda. He wal the suffre for a quart of wine, a good fellow to have his concubine, a 12-month, and excuse him at the full privily a finche could he pull. And if he found or were a good fellow, he wal the teaching him to have none hour, in swinge cast of the Erkedeckin's curse. But if a man's soul were in his purse, for in his purse he shall the punished be. Purse is the Erkedeckin's hell, said he. But well he wot he lead richt in deda. Of cursing oft each guilty man him dreda, for curse was slay richt as a soiling savith, and also war him of a significavin. In Downser had he at his own geisa, the young girlis of the diocese, and knew her counsel, and was all her reign. A girlin had he sent upon his hen, as great as it were far and all stanka. A bogler had he mad him of a canker.